Hi guys, Nick here from the Root Academy. It's the end of the season, it's time for a breather. You've earned to rest. Make sure you have a good few weeks away from cricket and time to recharge those batteries. Won't do you any harm at all. When you're ready to go again, it's probably time for some reflection on what happened during the season. How well did you perform? Now, it's really important here that you don't get obsessed with the statistics. There's lots more to being an effective player. What contribution did you make to the team? Might not have been scoring 100 or a 50, it might have been a crucial 10 in a tight situation. It might have been some brilliant fielding. It might have been one crucial wicket. And all those things could have helped your team win a game. And it's important that you recognise what your contribution was. Also, it's very important to think about the impact you had on the team. Were you a really good team player? Did you make the people around you better players? Once you've had a good think and you've worked out where you want to go for next year, next thing is to set some targets. Once you've got a good idea about your targets for next season, jot them down. Let us know what they are. We'd love to hear from you.
If you like this video, follow the Root Academy for more.